Chem E Kids Day is all about getting kids excited at the idea of going into science and maybe even chemical engineering someday. We are Omega Chi Epsilon, the Chemical Engineering Honor Society, and one of our main pillars is actually philanthropy. This event started 11 years ago, and it's just grown ever since. The kids love it, and it's one of our favorite events of the year to put on. Today we're going to be doing 6 interactive experiments with the kids. We're going to be doing a glow-in-the-dark experiment, we're going to be doing magnetic slime, kaleidoscopes, waterproof sand, a soap and pepper hydrophilic experiment, and then a crowd favorite, make your own ice cream.
I like all the experiments that we did. It was just really fun.
Popular activities in years past, one of the most popular ones has been the oobleck experiment. I've had a whole kiddie pool filled with cornstarch and water that kids have run across. Some other experiments that have been pretty popular have been reaction experiments, so making stuff glow in the dark or making stuff explode.
My favorite part of the day was the glow in the dark secret messages.
My favorite thing was the ice cream because it was really good.
This event teaches kids a little bit behind the science that goes into chemical engineering and other forms of engineering. It gives them a little bit of a stepway into what STEM is, and it gets them excited and helps them realize that this is something really interesting, and hopefully they want to pursue that further.
I would come back next year. I had fun.
Yeah, it was really fun.